as we all know, the biological and social stimulation of the family leads to private reflection outside party needs. Unorthodox loyalties which can only lead to thought crime.
Courage, strength, and youth are sacrificed. Who are you?
There are thought criminals who maintain that resistance is not real. Believe me, Winston, it's very real.
Group, take your places, please.
Double plus goodness. Dinner. I didn't think there's a single piece of meat in this, dear.
You knew this would happen, sir.